All right, what's up, guys? This is Cab. I have my September Loot Crate unboxing today. I just got this in the mail 2 days. It's a galactic theme, I've heard. I haven't opened it yet. The tags are still sealed, so we're gonna open up this together and see what's all in it. All right, so let's get started. I got my knife here. I'm just gonna open up the side. All right, so just like in the theme, it is galactic, so it has some science fiction type stuff in it. I see some watermelon pop rocks. I'll be having some of that later. Looks like it's a science fiction vinyl figure. Looks like it's just a little collectible item. Has many collectible different items on the back, as you can see on the pictures. All right, next we have a Star Trek Tribble. It looks like a little. Actually kind of looks like a hair piece. That's kind of gross, but I guess it could be like a dog's toy, or I don't know, some kind of small toy. All right, so we have our exclusive button that we get every month, and it is a galactic theme September version, and it's pretty cool looking. All right, next we have a sticker, and it looks like it is just like kind of like asteroids. If you guys remember asteroids back in the day, it's just a little figure going about the world, just shooting stuff, going in space. Then we have our an alien themed or an alien action figure. That's cool. So you guys remember the movie back in the day? That's pretty awesome. A little collectible figure. And it looks like we have some a Halo thing. All right, let's see. This is actually from far away. I thought this was Star Wars. Oh, it looks like it's a comic. It's a Halo comic that it has a code on the back, so you can, I guess, download this from their website. Pretty cool. I'll probably take a gander at that. All right, next we have whoa. Looks like it's just a big $10,000 worth of fake money. It has different denominations, 500, 100 in there. It's pretty cool. Look at this. It's kind of neat. It's colorful. Cool designs. That's pretty cool. It's a collectible type of thing, I suppose. Galactic money. All right, it looks like it has the monthly comic that comes into every Loot Crate unboxing. It's the Galactic Loot Crate for September. It just has some cool, just some cool things. It kind of like tells you what exactly is in the loot crate in general, and then it has some items that they suggest to go with it. I guess you can order these. I'm not really sure, actually. Oh, it has a maze. I love mazes. All right, I think the last item is a poster. I'm not really sure. It's just a white piece of paper. It's probably gonna be a poster. Oh, it is a poster. It looks like it's a Star Wars poster. It's Han Solo whenever he got frozen. That's cool. It's like a little banner kind of thing. It's cool. And then, of course, with every box, it has a theme and or artwork that is contrary or is just like the theme. So this is a galactic theme. It is Star Wars in the background. Kind of looks like a hangar. I think it is a hangar, obviously. So it's pretty cool looking. So then that is it for this month's Loot Crate unboxing. I'm sorry I didn't release my video from last week or last month. I actually had one from last month and I didn't release it because the editing program that I use was not on my computer since I was changing computers, and so I wasn't able to release that. But if you guys want to join with me next month whenever they're gonna release another one, I don't know what the theme is for next month quite yet, but if you guys want to join with me, just go to lootcrate.com and or go to lootcrate.com/cab1087, and you can use the code CAB, CAB, and you can get 10% off of your bundle. So if you want to join on with me and we can do this together every month and have something cool that we can open together each month. But yeah, that's gonna be it. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna I'm gonna put some of these on my refrigerator, probably the magnet, and I'm gonna see where I can actually use these monies because I needs to use them. But yeah, thank you guys for watching the galactic themed loot crate, and have a great day. Like the video if you haven't already, if you enjoyed it, and have a great day.